Alright, so how much ammo did I burn on that boss? A lot. That's a large med pack.
Exiting
zero gravity. I really did not start that fight the way I thought I would. I mean, I activated it in the third world. Okay, so out to the elevator at Texas. This is the chapter. Yep, greenhouse effect. And with that, we are halfway done. The reason why I know this is because I looked up the how many freaking chapters there are. Why is it called Into the Void?
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. The control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Neither do I. Thank you. Power node. Nice. So I only need to buy two. Oh, come on. I've seen enough horror movies in space to know where this is going. Ah, there's a bench. Oh, it's a safe. Of course, in this game, that means nothing. Save rooms mean nothing in this game. They do not mean you are safe. Did I call it? The fuck, video game? Don't put suspenseful music unless something suspenseful happens. It kind of loses its effect after a while. Which is why you have to be sparing with it. Can I just break those glass now? Not hurt enough to open my toolbox, but... level 4 suit, possibly? Now I'm probably gonna have to find it on the next level. Oh, right, I got a power meter. Put that towards the last help. Okay, two more now. Two more. Goodbye. Until I find the level 4 suit upgrade. Go with what is. Sorry, no chances.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Oh wait, I didn't save. That'd be bad. There's a difficulty where you can only save like a certain number of times. That's insane. So which area do I go to first? Find the mining access key, find the course. I'm two levels down. Oh wait, no, that's the first level. No, that's the second level, because this is the preparation deck. So first, second would be processing. This is big enough for shit. For shit. Fuck! Are you? What did I say? Shit! freaking make me waste my goddamn. That's not a lot of options, a mid. Wow, even a mid's not enough to fully heal me anymore. Is that a good thing? I got 3 shots in this.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Yeah, they both leave this. I'm not liking this part. I was almost full, for fuck's sake.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Nope, that didn't. God, I hate this goddamn game. That horse shit? Sure.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
My kinesis gun? I didn't buy that.
Accessing the control room. before accessing the control room. Thank you.
Oh, wait, so I have to turn gravity.
Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
I'm gonna save now just in case I get freaking wrecked here. I do not trust the fact that all the power just went out. Back up to preparation. Going down. Call that for today. Gotten pretty good. I am Dark Rave Knight, and I will see you next time.